together to talk about issues like loneliness. And today has been very much not just thinking about loneliness in the older generation, but right across the piece. And if we're going to make Bristol a truly inclusive place, then we really need to think about that.
Hi there, so I've come from National Age UK today to Bristol, and it's just lovely to see all the fantastic initiatives that are going on in the city to tackle loneliness amongst older people. It's really inspiring, and I've learnt a lot, and I'm going to bring a lot of ideas back to the national organisation.
Yeah, it's been great. I really, really loved going to the multicultural cooking session in the morning, where we found out about how the Chinese women's group have set up sessions for Chinese people to cook things from other cultures. And everybody, they had a video and everybody was smiling. I think food brings people together. It made me think that we need to do more intercultural stuff. We talk about communities, but we just think about doing something in that community, whatever it is. And I thought, it gave me a lot of ideas, and I'm going to have it on the show.
I think it's been a really good day. Just great to hear about all the things that are happening throughout the city and bringing different organisations together as well, so that we can work together more, I think is really important.
I've really enjoyed today. I've enjoyed meeting people from all over Bristol, some familiar faces, some new faces, all different sectors, and so much to talk about together. It's been really great.
I think the mix of people from the various organisations that you've had here today has been so well thought out. I've met lots of people from organisations I never knew existed, and I've made a lot of contacts. Hopefully we'll be able to work together.
So I was the keynote speaker today, and it was a great pleasure to be able to present the campaign's work to all of these different organisations across Bristol. And I really think the Bristol Ageing Better programme is a really great programme. I've been in contact with it through the Big Lottery. And it's great to actually meet the people who are on the ground doing the work.
I think it's been a great chance to network with other people, discuss about things we can put in place to continue helping older people and to tackle isolation and loneliness.